Here's a bit of a trick for young players. This is a DC isolator. Most isolators, especially AC ones, the poles are straight through because it breaks in a way like that. This one here, it's angled as you go along. So one connects to two, but two is actually on the other side down here. See, I've labeled it with the Vivid, so it's easy so nobody gets it mixed up when we go to hook it up. Three goes to four, five goes to six, seven goes to eight.